the upside down for the press.
Are they consistent? I don't know. I don't matter. Well, I think you can probably read it upside down,
I think
too.
You probably can. The Queen's Latin Jubilee.
Yes. That's very Latin.
There is a knife. I don't know whether you'd like to just do a little bit.
I think I might just put a knife in
it. I think that's a really good idea.
See if it works. Oh, yes, it goes in beautifully.
Beautifully.
Somebody else can
finish it off.
Do the rest of it.
Well done.